the appeal of the festival every year is that it's a cross-section of the current crop of French films. And that in itself sets it apart from any other film event in this city, because it is specifically French, and French cinema is, generally speaking, of such a high quality that it's something to look forward to.
Since I arrived in Australia 6 months ago, I was really looking forward to experiencing such a distinguished event, which is not only highly regarded in Australia, but also in France, where it is now very, very famous.
What we did see was what the ambassador has referred to, an enormous sense of energy, creativity, a challenging of conventional ideas, and a willingness to put self out on display to be criticised, analysed, discussed. And as we've heard tonight, I think they're very strong characteristics of French films.
This festival has just burgeoned over the years. I mean, it's so healthy seeing all these cinemas so full tonight.